Hello friends, my name is Arnav. I study in class 4A. Today I will teach you to make a bird feeder. Here I have a coconut shell, a bangle and three ropes of equal size with me. First step is that tie a rope to one end of the bangle. Then tie all the three ropes just like that. Then the second step is tie all the three ropes together. Then take the coconut shell and put it in the bangle. Then tie it on your bangle. And now the birds will come and eat it. Thank you. Yeah.